All right, Mary, big win for you guys tonight. It's something that you guys really been game planning for all year long. For you guys to get this first round win, how satisfied are you right now?
We're satisfied, but we know we got two more games to reach our ultimate goal, and that's what we've been striving for. One of our goals was to get a first home, or home field advantage in the playoffs and make the playoffs come through Orangeburg, and we still got to follow through on that next week and then take it to Columbia.
Talk about Michael Pasco and his effort tonight. I know you like to throw the ball around. You got 2,000 yards in your credit, but I mean, you talk about just how much easier he makes the game for you.
Well, Pasco's ran for over 1,000 yards this year too, and he works harder than anyone on our team, and he wants the ball in these situations, and he did a great job tonight. Our line did a great job compared to last week of blocking up front for him too.
You guys get a rematch with Hammond, and you guys beat him for the first time in over a decade earlier this season. But as Coach said, these guys are a better team this year. You know, how much are you guys looking forward to playing them this week?
We're looking forward to it a lot. You know, we knew that we were probably going to see them if we got past this first game, and they've changed a lot as a team since we played them earlier this year, but so have we, and we've gotten better, and they've gotten better, so it should be a good game.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you.